finished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
You must be the new Tarnished. I'm quite a fool by the look of it. Picking a fight with a dragon. Well, I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to see... Fools will be fools. Fight all the dragons you like.
be proud. You are a fine... Well, who do we tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu. Tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to try, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his uncertain father would permit me aid the...
mighty dragon. Thou art a true-born heir. Lend me thy strength, O Kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well.
Thank you.
bathed in rays of gold. What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Oh, hello there. This weasel was... Godric was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Thank you. Greetings. Nice to see you again. My name is Roderica. I should have visited this place. Impressive. A round table hold. Covert quarters of the Two Fingers. And gathering place of champions who fight. I never knew the guidance bestowed upon us tarnished had such, although it's all a bit much for me. And I'm still looking for my own purpose. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. If I do have this talent and goodness, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold. So, I can tell. He's a gent.
Those who live in all the more should just... Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But, how would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, the tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin, fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabating. But the greater will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the fingers guide you. Well. A remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession.
demigods and even the creator of the champions are hewn by the Earth Tree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the fingers. Oh, do not recoil from my offer. The fingers guide us all. And you, Tarnished, you are here to take, are you not? Great runes are the stuff of demigods, the children of the goddess, Queen Marika, she who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Listen, the fingers speak.
The greater will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter, his divine blood sorely diluted.
Those out of a challenger who find them well.
already.
No matter.
Matter. bring more deaths. I shall grant thee eye and claw. Feed me more.